In court, Judge Charles Sims III heard both sides for and against a bond reduction.
The grand jury out of Nelson County that set this bond, I have been practicing 28 years. I have never heard of a bond even coming close to this.
And I can tell you, I've never asked for a $10 million bond. This is the first multimillionaire I've prosecuted for murder.
In his 20-year career, Sims admits this is the highest bond he has ever given.